But it is far better than the way it is. We have flexibility. You have to get flexible. This is how it should be. By 8 p.m., I will close the door. Not every time must follow the minutes and special rule. Because sometimes, that person that we have broken down with, we have a good reason. Be flexible in it. But not too flexible, you can go leave your church, go watch for Lumba. That's what I'm talking about. Okay? We have courage. But that's what I'm talking about, because I don't want to waste so much time on that. Accountability. Accountability is different from transparency. Accountability is everything I've gone throughout the year. Many leaders are not doing it. When the year ends, bring your secretarial reports and your financial reports. Do it. Keep records of your minutes. They're important because of your accountability. Right? Hungry for knowledge. I don't want to waste time on that. But I've already dealt with that. You need to be hungry for knowledge. And we also have collaboration / participatory leadership. You sit on the chair. Hey, man, go read that thing. Ah, Ross, go do that something. Hey, Ross, go do that something. You they talk, they send. You know they do anything. You're going to create a very bad vibe in leadership. There's something that I learned. Okay, I'll talk about that later. So let it do. As you're talking, be doing it on your own part. Even if it is small, do your own part. Don't just say, hey, you do that. No, this is, no, no. No. Do, tell, but do. Do. The truth is that nobody cares what you are saying. It's what you do that they are thinking about. Also, see you as a tyrant, as a dictator, as someone who calls an armchair leader. But that's not a good leader. Right? Then we have motivation, communication, then be prayerful. I'm going to dwell a little bit on communication. I need 8 volunteers, sisters or brothers, 8 volunteers, please.
And here again.
Here we go again. It is the day. Come out. Come outside. Ija. Sisters. I need sisters to be part of the 8 or 9. Stay in a straight line, please. Straight line. Straight line. Okay, now I want to mention what he told you. He actually said palm trees are sweet with ruffles.
Wheat.
With ruffles.
Whoa.
Okay. Come for him. What did I say? I said palm trees are sweet with raffia. I said palm trees are sweet with raffia. Right? You now say ruffles. What does this mean? You see, please, I want you to clap for everybody here. Please, thank you very much. Let me tell you something. In my dad's, my late dad's training, the one around the body, the message that was sent, when he came back, on that table, when he came back, it was a totally different message.
I was working as though